When I was first coming out of treatment and starting to look around for help and support, I came across Know AML, which was such a turning point for me.
Future progress will be to ensure that we work with the pharmaceutical sector so that in 20, 25, 30 years, we can look back and say, for patients with acute myeloid leukemia, this is now a disease that can be effectively and safely treated with curative intent.